Put the assembled robot on a flat surface on the floor. Be careful while using on raised surfaces. It may fall down and get damaged. For demo purpose, we hold the robot. The robot will change direction in order to avoid the clash with a barrier. In this case, my hand acts as the barrier.